At the race.
See you there.
Kevin, we're here at the race. It's about to start in about roughly 30 minutes. Kevin, you told me on the bus ride here, you want to accomplish, what is it, 50 halves in 50 states?
50 halves in 50 states. This is number one.
Number one?
So.
This is it, bro.
Now that we're putting in a video, we got to stay committed to it. But
this kind of sets us all up for success, man. Yeah, bro, we just got to get past this.
We just got to get past this and we'll actually make a game plan. But the goal is 50 halves in 50 states.
I think that's definitely possible.
Yeah. Do it.
Since 2003, and look forward to many, many more years. This event has grown tremendously, and I'm not sure how we're going to get all these runners through this little narrow pathway compared to what I saw. But
we're coming.
We're glad to be here.
How many people say right now?
They say like 11,000 or something.
Goodyear Tire and Rubber Company, National Interstate Insurance. And especially.
Ohio State shirt.
Kevin, we did it, dog.
We did it.
We did it, dog. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby.
I'm so proud of you, man. We did it.
Yeah.
One, I told myself in my head, after mile six, I was going to let you do your thing. But I kept it up the entire way, man.
We did not stop.
Dude, nonstop. We did not stop once. How long did it take?
2 hours and 26 minutes.
20 minutes. Dude, I love you, bro. You killed it, man. I would have not done that if it wasn't for you, bro.
I wouldn't have done it without you.
You're my motivation, brother.
Let's keep it going. Holy cow.
Oh, man. I can't move, Holy man. Cow. My legs feel like jello right now. Hey, one more thing, though, and correct me if I'm wrong. Thank you, Akron, because those neighborhoods, we ran through 13 different neighborhoods to get to the stadium. Those are beautiful neighborhoods. Everybody was super, super motivating, inspiring. They all had signs
for
us.
Signs,
they had donuts, candy corn.
People really take this as a community event and really, really run with it. And you know, we even shout out to the Goodyear Blimp.
Yeah, seriously.
It was providing aerial coverage for us and
seriously.
Everything. Just the whole community. This is
good. How are you?
Yeah.
We couldn't have done it without them. So
yeah, seriously. I mean, there's times where I was like, I can't finish, and then I'll see
a little girl wanting
a high five and all that
or
stuff.
The power buttons.
Exactly, exactly. So thank you, City of Akron. You definitely helped us get through this.
Holy cow, we did it.
Well, we did it, guys. 13.1 miles in the book. I never thought it would be possible, honestly, because I hate running. But we did it. We got the medal. We finished. 2 hours, 16 minutes. Feels really good. Actually, it doesn't, because my legs feel like jello, completely dead right now. So I'm probably gonna go straight to the grocery store, buy like 6 family size packs of Oreos, do all the calculations in MyFitnessPal, and then make sure it's 10,000 calories. Clean up, shower, take a long nap, and then later today I'm gonna do that 10,000 calorie challenge because I don't feel like eating nothing right now. But I do want to say this, that Akron, you guys are amazing. Like, the cities that we ran through was just freaking unbelievable. It was so beautiful. Everybody was super, super nice. Like, I'm definitely gonna hit up all those neighborhoods for Halloween, because Those are the type of people that give out the full size and the king size, like, candy bars, not the itty bitty stuff, not the snack bites. Like, those are great people, all right? America needs more of those people, right? Give out the full size candy bar. I'll see you guys at the grocery store. All right, so I did the calculations in my Fitness Pal, which I'll probably put up right here. Basically, one of these family size Oreos, cookies and cream is roughly around 1900 calories. So we need to eat 5 1/4 of these to equal 10,000 calories. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's the 6th one at? Oakley? You ready to smash some Oreos? 6, thank you. All right, so what I'm gonna do is basically smush these all up, put it into that big bowl, this one right here, put some almond milk in there because I can't have, you know, milk because I'm lactose intolerant, even though this is probably gonna upset my stomach even just as bad. And yeah, we're gonna get started. 10,000 calories.
Failure. Sophie, I failed. Delilah, I failed. Can you tell on my face? Allison, how many packages do you think I ate? At least one? Maybe two?
Maybe 1 1/3.
So, I probably ate 1 1/3 Oreos.
I love how you just take what I said. Like, yep, that's what it is.
That was tough. How long did I do that for? 20 minutes before I gave up?
Probably.
I did it for 20 minutes. Because I'm not a marathon runner, okay? I'm a half runner, all right? I'm a speed guy. I'm like, boom, to the point. So if I can't bane out 10,000 calories in 20 minutes, I'm done. Capiche. Honestly, that was the worst thing I ever did in my life because, one, I never even want to look at another Oreo again. Two, I feel sick to my stomach. Three, I'm pretty sure I like my 6-pack went to a 4-pack, which sucks because now I gotta do more abs and cardio, even though I just ran a half marathon. But I'm a peace out, guys. Sorry I failed everybody, but honestly, it's probably the best because you should never do that ever. Like the amount of sugar, diabetes, nah, that's not good at all. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. It was a little vlog. Me and Kevin ran. That's something positive for this video. Me and Kevin ran, completed in the Akron Marathon today. We completed the half marathon. Completed in 2 hours, 16 minutes, nonstop, which was great. And here, Delilah. Go play. And that's it, guys. I'm peacing out, Girl Scout, from here on out.